One day, cars may be able to drive themselves, and hopefully we'll all be safer for it. But not yet. While there are great new technologies available, it's up to us humans to use them safely. Today we're talking about three in particular: blind spot monitoring, lane departure warning, and smart cruise control. Smart cruise control and blind spot monitoring use sensors to help you detect and avoid other vehicles, almost like having an extra set of eyes on the road. Lane departure warning uses cameras to actually read the lines of the road and alert you if you're drifting out of your lane. With all those extra sensors and cameras, we're bound to stay safe, right? Well, not so fast. The technology is great, but it isn't perfect. For example, bad weather can hamper the signal. And some drivers may rely on the sensors too much and stop looking out for themselves. So don't over-rely on this helpful technology. Always remain alert and keep your eyes on the road. After all, you're the one who's in control. For now, at least, share the safety with your friends and family.